Heading the gymnasium we pay a visit to.
The weaker sex.
The first step is to consider how much each girl is overweight. She will have to adjust her diet and provide substantially fewer calories.
How wrong could they be? That story was written, distributed, and sold for eons. But the truth, that'll set you free. Strength isn't defined by a particular gender or group, all because they created an ad, wrote a book, or repeated a lie. The weight on these shoulders has been lifted time and time again, even when they try to set the bar too high. It wasn't high enough. It wasn't far enough. The vision is clear. The future has been shown. What they once portrayed as weak has always been strong.
Oh my god, did you watch it?
Hello, my strong, strong friends. Did you see that? I hope you're excited as I am. I don't even know how to start this video. Hopefully you liked the brand reveal. And hello, my name is Meg and we're starting a supplement company. Yes, yes, baby. It feels good to finally tell you because I've been hinting at this, at least on Instagram, a couple times on YouTube, but I've been hinting at this forever, and we've been working on this project for the entirety of 2020, basically. So the time has finally come. The secret is out. I'm so excited. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. Hopefully you're excited. In this video, I am going to, first of all, be in the chat because we're premiering this video. So I'll say hi. That's really me. Yeah, I'll be there just trying to answer any questions that you might have. But basically in this video, I wanted to address why the hell I'm starting a supplement company and my overall picture and vision and values with what we're doing. And hopefully I'll give you more information in what this whole thing will be about. All right, so if you are new here, hello. My name is Megan. I'm starting a supplement company called Buck Chick Supplements. Subscribe, I guess, if you're new here, but this video is definitely for people who are already familiar with me and what I'm doing. And if you are very familiar with me and what I'm doing, then you know that I have been on Instagram and YouTube making videos about strength, encouraging people to get strong for like 6 years now, which I think makes me like an old person, which is fine with me. In those past 6 years, I've had a ton of experience working with other supplement companies. I've worked with huge companies, like I've worked with GNC most recently. I've worked with MyProtein. I've worked with bodybuilding.com. And I've worked with small brands too. And you know, I've tried a ton of different supplements. I have friends who have supplement companies, and you know, a lot of them are amazing. But there's always been, and even from like 6 years ago to now, I still see this gap in what people are offering and who they're speaking to. So typically you have supplements that are focused on men, created by men or marketed to men, and typically they focus on performance, how you can feel your best in the gym, how you can perform better, and take our supplements because they'll help you in the gym. And then women, unfortunately, we get supplements that are typically focused on weight loss and help you look better. So there's always been that gap. And a lot of times women's products usually take products that are made for men and shrink it and pink it, if you've ever heard that phrase. They usually change the marketing and lower the dosage or just make the bottle smaller, which makes it more expensive for women, which is so annoying. So that's something that unfortunately, even in my time in the past 6 years, I haven't really seen many brands that truly, truly speak to women and focus on performance and are speaking to female athletes. And so my plan with Buff Chick is to like end that dichotomy and introduce a product line and an entire brand that solely focuses on women's performance. Supplements are made by and made for women. We're creating products for athletes. So whether you're an athlete who's trying to get their first pull-up ever, or you're someone who's competing at IPF Worlds, we're going to have something for you, and our products are made for you. And so by that, I mean, I have a list of things that I wanna say because I don't wanna miss anything. To start, we focus on performance. We have full label disclosure. So we've not added any proprietary ingredients or filler ingredients. We're in the process of conducting a rigorous third-party testing to ensure that supplements are free from any contaminated supplements. So if you are an athlete who is drug tested, you can rest assured that the supplements that you take from Buff Chick Supps are WADA compliant. 100% of our products are created in the United States. They are formulated, mixed, and bottled in a US cGMP certified and FDA registered facility, which is huge. And that means that you can assure what you see on the label is actually in the bottle. And on the marketing and product development side, I will forever refuse to prod at your insecurities. So that's something that I'm gonna touch on quite a bit in this video, and I'll come back to that. But basically, we want to make supplement buying fun and easy for consumers. We want to inform them along the way. I mean, I'm here on YouTube talking about health and fitness and what you can do to increase your performance, whether that be in strength or improve your life. And even though I'm starting a supplement company, let me just reiterate that if your training and nutrition and sleep aren't in check, supplements most likely won't give you the edge that you need. So it might be the worst marketing ploy ever or marketing campaign ever, but that's just the truth. And that's not something that I'm ever gonna lead with, that what I'm selling is something that's going to change your life without sound nutrition. You know, we are making products that work and are proven to work, but I'm never going to sell you something as if it is the pill that's going to solve everything in your life. And the last thing, we are building and working towards building a business that provides a great product, but also supports the women who are changing the face of strength and strength sport today. You know, luckily in the past 6 years, I've been able to be a small part of a huge culture shift. And I felt a pretty big responsibility to change the landscape of what people like you see in the fitness industry. And hopefully I've been somewhat successful at that, and just promoting strength and helping promote the idea that how you look is the least interesting thing about you. And, you know, there are many more engaging and fun and effective ways to get in the gym, and it's not all about weight loss, and it's not all about looking a certain way. So like I said, for the most part, I feel like I've been somewhat successful as an individual, but you know, as a business owner, I've understood that creating a business can financially incentivize more people to get involved with that mission. And so what we're hoping to do is something that extends beyond just me as an individual and beyond just me and my social media pages. I feel like I've been able to do some good work, but I do want to get more people involved and more people pushing for the culture shift that we're experiencing. And hopefully that affects what people see on TikTok from day to day, and what media someone like my little sister, who starred in the video in the intro, I want to continue pushing for a culture shift that affects what she will see on TikTok and on social media as she gets older and starts to get more and more interested in fitness and what, you know, her own identity. So that's huge in what we're trying to do. As you saw in kind of the reveal video, we sort of did through the years how women are approached in the gym and how they're spoken to and spoken about in media. And unfortunately, those things, although that footage is pretty archaic, those are still things that are happening. Fit teas and detoxes and insane diets and waist trainers, those are all things that are hugely, hugely popular and influential. And my goal with Buff Chick Supplements is to get pretty heavy-handed about prioritizing and leading with performance and leading with strength over everything else. my goal is to replace some of those images and some of those messages with strength and with the idea that, you know, it's not all about how you look and it's not all about how much you weigh, and your pursuit of fitness and your pursuit of sport can be something outside of how you look, and it can be something that brings you more joy than the pursuit of just shrinking your body. Okay, hopefully that makes sense. I'll be in the chat in case it doesn't, in case you need any clarification. And you know, this is just the first day that we're starting to talk about buff chick subs, so I will do my best to answer questions. I still have more to say, I'm not finishing here, but that's kind of like the broad overview, the kind of like big picture of why I'm even doing this and why I feel really confident in the fact that I should do this. Like, this is something that needs to live outside of me. It's bigger than me. It's bigger than what I can just personally do and share on Instagram. I want it to be huge. And I want it to be huge, not just for the goal of some business success. I want it to be huge because I realize how organizations and businesses can truly affect media, and they can change the culture. And so that's a huge part of why I want like this to exist. I want to talk a little bit about athletes and kind of on the marketing side and what you may see in the future. I know in the video you saw some athletes that you may or may not be familiar with on the Buff Chick Subs page. I'll link everything down below so that you can see it. You'll get more info about the athletes that we featured. So we're starting with three amazing athletes who are all compete in USAPL. They all compete in powerlifting. At this time, before we've launched, before we've sold a single product, before we've made any money, we're in debt right now. I'm just kidding. I was able to loan some money to Buff Chick to get everything started and sort of launch with exactly what we wanted to happen. But anyway, that's not important. The important thing is that we've been able to offer paid salaries to the athletes that we are working with. And they're three dominant women in the sport of powerlifting: Natalie Hansen, Jasmine Penn, and Martha Celaya. I can't wait for you to learn more about them. They're unbelievable. They're unbelievable. And yeah, I go follow them, please, because they're all awesome and you'll love seeing them in your feed. We wanted to financially incentivize them and offer them paid salaries. I realize that this is just, I mean, try not to be too impressed with that, but this is a, you know, this is a small financial incentive that we wanted to offer, because my goal is to, with a business, you can continue to contribute to other people's success. And I wanted to financially support in some way some women in sport and women who I believe are very much so changing the landscape. And you know, with a business, you can create career opportunities, you can create financial incentives, you can, you know, build a team of people with like-minded visions of how they want the world to change. And I feel like we've done that. There are many supplement companies that work with women, so I'm not blind to the fact that, you know, there are supplement companies that talk directly to women and may not sell only fit tees and things like that. But unfortunately, a lot of them work with influencers over athletes. And so for me, I didn't want to prioritize influencer over their athletic performance and athletic endeavors. I understand why some businesses do that, like business is business, but I am fortunately in a position to where I can offer something different and still be successful. So on the topic of how we work with our athletes, we wanted to offer those paid salaries instead of something like commission structure. I know how it feels to be scrolling and see nothing but discount codes and to feel like your favorite athlete or someone that you look up to has now turned into a salesperson, unfortunately. And I don't think on the marketing side, we need our athletes to be a salesperson. I don't think we need them to jam their discount codes down everybody's throats. I feel like our brand stands on its own two legs, and or what do chickens have? She doesn't have any legs here, but chickens have feet. Okay, you went with me there, we tried it. I feel like our brand says enough by just being itself, and I don't want, you know, I don't need them to, you know, fight for shared audiences to try and fight over who uses their discount code. We don't need that. I feel like if the athletes are successful in their own individual pursuits, and if we can do that by upfront giving them some financial incentive, it's not a life-changing amount of money, but it's what we can afford to help support them in whatever way we can. And the more successful they are, the more successful I know that will be, and the more we'll start to see the culture shift that we all want to experience. We wanted to support them regardless of sales conversions because what they represent is far larger than another sale. They represent and identify with our mission and what we want to do, and I feel like they're great brand ambassadors to what, you know, they're just amazing, okay? Go check them out. I may repeat myself, but I just wanted to share with you our values, and our values are transparency, strength for all, and your insecurity is not for sale. I know I've talked a little bit about some of these things already, but to just reiterate, we're transparent. We have clear and honest labels. We don't make ridiculous claims. We're free of proprietary blends and unnecessary ingredients. Like I mentioned, our products are made in cGMP certified and FDA registered facilities, and we're conducting third-party testing for drug-free athletes. So if you're a drug-free athlete, you can take Buff Chick Supps. We're in the process of conducting this. By the time we go live, we will have the stamp of approval. The next point, strength for all. So I know I have several men and several non-binary, or, you know, there are more people than just women. And so I wanted to reiterate that strength is for all, and dudes are chicks too, and everyone else in between. It's a chicken. It's not like a, it's just a chicken, you know, it's a chick. Like, you get it, it's a chicken. Strength is for everyone. We stand with Buff Chicks regardless of how you identify. So I wanna make that clear. Over the years though, I've seen the supplement industry overlook the same kind of person, a female strength athlete. Like, I've seen them do it. They've overlooked many of the Buff Chicks that I've looked up to in my life. And so our goal is to create a brand that puts women in strength in the spotlight and supports them financially, because we realize that organizations and businesses, they have a lot of power in changing the landscape. And so that's where we're going with this. I want to adjust how women are featured and how the average female consumer is spoken to. I don't think it's really fair that you're spoken to as if you want to lose weight, or as if you, you know, need to be convinced that you should lose weight. I don't think that's really fucking fair. I hope that if you're someone who's felt overlooked or like you don't connect with certain brands, I hope that you can at least feel a little bit seen. You know, when I first started getting involved in strength, it would have felt nice to be seen by maybe a brand like this. So, strength for all. Dudes are chicks too, okay? And the last thing, I think this is always gonna be important for me, is that your insecurity is not for sale. I already realized that my clients, so people who run Strong by the Day, hopefully some of you are watching this, and the people who already follow and trust me, they're already averagely a more educated consumer. They already know. You're sort of in some ways immune to some of the bullshit that is constantly shown to you on the internet, fortunately. So I hope you can trust that I don't believe, and I'll never believe, in prodding at your vulnerabilities or insecurities. They're just off the table, not for sale for me. So you won't find things like fat burners, skinny teas, detox teas. I'll never make outrageous claims. I'll never tell you that this is gonna change your life. I'm never going to prod at insecurities to get you to sell a product, because I think that it's, you know, I can do it with just the products alone. I feel that confident in what we're doing and what the brand stands for. And I'm so excited. Is there anything else that I wanted to say? Well, I'm gonna have more opportunities to say more, but I hope that this was helpful in giving you info on what we're trying to do with Buff Chick Supps. I can't wait to see where this goes. Oh, I should tell you, so we're launching products on November 23rd. So November 23rd is the day when you can purchase products. And I didn't give you a single information about what the hell we're selling, did I? And I don't think I will right now, but I can give you a hint. We'll start with some pre-workout products And that's a hint. So I don't want to give it all away. Please follow us on Instagram. If you want to get an email when things are releasing, and if you want to know more, buffchick.com is our website, and you can sign up for our email list. That would be, you know, that's one way to just support the business if you're already excited about what we're gonna do. I know I am freaking sweating in this hoodie. The hoodies will be available as well. Dude, I am so pumped. I said dude, but I meant chicks. Chicks and dudes, I'm so pumped. Thank you for being here throughout the entirety of it. Hopefully I didn't ramble too much, and I cannot wait for you to see everything. It's gonna be sick. All right, I'm out of here. Bye guys.